man so happy when I rolled a little one.
It's right at the spot where Kobe Bryant passed Michael Jordan.
Soon I'll be 60.